My name is Michael Enti, a political blogger and journalist, and also a media innovator. Many internet activists really have the hope about use different tools of, to build up some structure to, against the, you know, internet censorship. But actually, you can't, because the censorship bodies we are facing is not only Chinese government, but also like NSA of the United States. So, and the capacity of the censor and civilian people is huge. You cannot just expect one of the very small technology can change the whole internet governance structure. The only way we can change that is through politics. I mean, the citizens in Europe, the citizens in the United States, and the citizens in China should fight against their own censorship. Then they change the whole internet governance structure. But we cannot just expect some technology. But also, on the other hand, technology not always go on the freedom side. For example, if the government have the social media server, this basically social media is working for the government, because they can know everything you're saying and know all the relationship. But also like the big data, citizens cannot use big data. Only big corporations and government can use. So sometimes you will see more dark picture if the government use more pro-government the technology instead of pro-freedom technology. So I would say technology is not equal. You know, some technology is more pro-government. The